Hello again, you guys. Ito, di ba sabi ko sa inyo, ipapakita ko sa ito yung truck ni Hubby. Tingnan mo naman, guys, ang laki. Ito, ano lang to? What do you call this, honey? Just bobtail or something. It's a...
They call it bobtail when there's no trailer.
Yeah, they call it bobtail kung walang trailer sa likod. Pero all together, 18-wheeler siya, guys, talaga. Ito, ipapakita niya yung kanyang hood. Tingnan nyo, guys, ayan, oh. I wanna show you the... Right there. Ito para ito sa ano eh. Tulad yan yung... To, may mga, di ba, maraming deer. Ayan, yan, 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 yan. Buksan niya yan. Ito yung motor. Siyang may alam niyan yung guys. Ayan, sa loob niyan. Yan ang motor. Where's the motor? Motor, pangga. Okay. Yeah, kasi siya ang may alam. I don't know about the motor, but right there. Ayan, yung kanyang... laman loob ng kanyang truck.
You have to check the oil, everything before you leave.
Yeah. So, yeah, he said you have to check the oil, everything before you leave. Kasi syempre naman, kasi diba, it's a long drive. So, he needs to make sure that everything is working. Ayan, yan yung kanyang. Can I come in on this side or that side? Oh, what is that, honey?
Windshield washer fluid.
That's a windshield washer fluid. See, it goes right there. Ayan, lalagyan niya yan. Kailangan kasi, kompleto. Kasi bukas siya aalis. So, he'll make sure that everything is running or working or para, di ba? Kasi, mahirap na, di ba? Mag-breakdown ka sa middle of nowhere. Pero meron naman siyang mga tools kasi marunong naman siya sa mechanic. Ayan. Ganyan. Ano siya? Automatic siya, guys. So, automatic. Ayan yung isa. O, sa kapitbahay, meron din sila. O. Isa. Tulad din ito. Isang company lang. Yung... Pero ito, it's leased too. So, ang truck na ito ay bibilhin niya. So, parang ano ba, yung tawag nila owner-operator. Kumbaga sa'yo lahat gastos kasi owner-operator ka, hindi ka bayaran ng company. Kaya lahat, pati fuel, lahat-lahat sa kanya siya magbayad. Mga maintenance, mga ganun. This one for like...
deer, so it doesn't rip the check. A lot of deer on the road.
Yeah, kasi di ba maraming deer, may mga sungay-sungay yun, may mga honso.
You hit a deer,
para...
this is fiberglass. So yeah, if you hit a deer,
yeah.
If you hit a deer with this.
Kaya ito para mag-prevent na protect siya. Maprotektahan niya yung truck pag may ma-hit siya ng deer. Okay, can I go up now or yeah, you wanna go up first?
You
can you hold it because I can't. Tingnan nyo guys. Ayan, akin namin. So may air condition din dito. There's an air condition. Ito yung guys. Ito yung upuan niya. Ito naman yung upuan ko. This is mine, that's his. Tapos ito, yan. Kinaandar niya. It's automatic. Yeah. Tapos where's that horn, honey? Like if you... Oh, it's right there. Don't touch it.
You can do it?
No, don't do it.
Ready?
Yeah. It's the horn. Like, yeah, alam mo naman guys, diba? Kasi malaking truck, kailangan may yeah, may mic.
Break it.
Like, pag may meron siyang gustong sabihin sa isang truck driver din o sa on the road ba? Ayan, may kompleto, merong mga compartment you guys, yan. Dito sa taas at saka yung oh, ito yung ano niya, radyo niya. Tapos nilinis talaga ng asawa ko, guys. Nagwalis siya dito. So ngayon dito, there's a light right here. Ayan, yung kanya mga abobot. And ito dapat sa TV ito eh. Pero he doesn't need TV kasi meron siyang iPad na... Uy, nahulog ang kalbo. So, Ayan, ito yung kanyang compartment ng kanyang food. Tingnan mo naman guys, may coffee, may mga beans. O, ito pa nga. Ayan. Tapos, ito, parang ginawa na rin lang niyang ano, kasi walang TV eh. Ayaw naman
yun. This is a microwave.
Oh, microwave? Where's your microwave, honey? Oh, the microwave. Okay, hold on. At ito, this is his refrigerator and freezer. Uy, I like this one. The other one was smaller. See? And where's the freezer, honey? Right there. That's the freezer. Eh, siya lang naman mag-isa. Ayun, mga... Para mag-preserve yung kanyang mga food. Oh, ayan. Oh. Medyo maano. Nininisan ko pa yan sa sunod yun. May kompleto siya, oh. Ayan. Refrigerator. Tapos yung kanyang microwave is down there.
My coffee maker.
And coffee maker. See yun. Parang sa ilalim lang ng kama niya. Kasi simple truck lang, diba? Tapos ito pang gao. Oh, this one. I don't wanna open it because it's his, well... It's just his clothes right here. It's a like a cabinet for his clothes and more compartment, you know, everything, wipes or whatever, everything. Is that the air condition right there, hon, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, and there's an air condition on the truck and in the back.
Blower. To clean out the trailer with a leaf blower.
Ganda guys, yung may lights. Ito yung extra bed, like if I go with my husband with and my dog. So ito dito ako natutulog sa taas. Lininisin lang yun.
My,
and then
my gold mining.
Sometimes you guys, pag may madaanan niya na parang gusto niyang mag-gold mine ba? Yung mag-testing lang. Kaya dala niya yung mga panning niya para sa gold. Yun, shoes niya, lalagyan niya. Tapos dito naman, ayun, may light siya kung gusto niyang magbasa ba.
Reading light.
Tapos dito yung mga radio, honey, right? Like if you wanna turn on the music. Oh, heater, air condition, right there. See? And then light din. Ayan, mga lights yan. Sa taas, sa baba. May nakalagay sleeper dan. Ayan. Tapos dito, walang, there's window, honey, right?
There's a window over here.
Oh, there's a window on the back right here. But he never opened it because... But if I'm with him, you see, I just don't wanna unbutton. Well, I can. Yeah, right there. If you don't want to, you know, if it's you want air out, air in, or something. So, yeah, and then there's a cover right here, you guys.
When you're sleeping.
Yeah, so that avoids the light, so that you can sleep good, diba? And then for the noise too. Ito yung kanyang unan. Bed niya, malambot-lambot dito. Ayan. Ayan yung guys, yung buhay na. Tsaka mayroon siyang barbell dito, yung guys. Ito. Pag na, wala siyang gagawin, nakaupo, magbabarbell-barbell siya. Ayan. So, i-off niya na. Ganito lang yan, guys. At next time, if pagpupsasama ako sa kanya, dito maraming ko. Pagsasama ako sa kanya, pagpupunta kami ng ibang state, diba? Dadalhin ko rin kayo, guys. Ha? Okay, teka, bababa muna ako. Ang hirap. Alright. Okay, so, ayan, guys. Yan yung aming truck. Yan. So, kasama ng trailer, magiging 18-wheeler siya. 18-wheeler lahat. So, tingnan nyo, guys. Ang laki, diba? Yan. Alright. I hope you guys satisfied with my tour for my husband's truck. And next time again, maganap pa ako na ipapakita sa inyo, you guys. So, don't forget to subscribe on my channel and click the notification below and share. Thank you again for supporting the family, Young Family Adventures. Thank you. And subscribe. Bye-bye for now.